all life negative attitudes and aptitudes and tendencies, powerful conclusions, cognitions are the parasites sitting inside your biomemory. Let me repeat. All life negative attitudes, aptitudes, tendencies, powerful conclusions, powerful cognitions are the parasites sitting inside your biomemory. The parasites inside your biomemory triggers them. The most beautiful way of working and detoxing your biomemory is 1200 long breath every day. 1200 long breath and working on your sexual identity. If your sexual identity becomes life positive, maybe in further satsangs I will give you deep insights how your anger shrinks you from your sexual identity. All gender bias, people who are homophobic or any phobia you carry related to sexuality is parasites sitting in your biomemory, and that is life negative. When I see a hill, when I see a tree, when I see sea, ocean, I feel exactly how I feel when I see each one of you. The most sweetest feeling I feel when I see each one of you. I understand, each one of you, I have such a sweet feeling for each one of you. I can name each one of you. How much of sweet feeling I have about each one of you. Whatever you feel seeing my photograph is the way I feel seeing you or remembering you. Even if I don't talk to you, what I carry about you, you experiencing me. Skandamata won't understand my words, but she understands me. So I don't talk to her, but she knows me, I know her. What we both feel about each other, carry about each other. Understand how sweet, intense, intimate, life positive experience I carry about each one of you inside me. Exactly the same I carry with the hills, ocean, rivers, everything I see, trees. That is why I don't feel anything is gender. Anything has any gender. In the energy darshan, when I hug you, how you feel about me, I feel about you. The same thing. When I hug our Kalpavriksha banyan tree, the tree feels about me and I feel about the tree. I don't know how many of you have seen me hugging our Kalpavriksha Bidhi banyan tree. It's a scene to be seen, whether the way I hug Bidhi banyan tree or the way I touch the ground of Arunachala hill. That's the moment I hug Arunachala. When I Whenever I enter into Thiruvannamalai, I will first bend and touch Arunachala. If you have seen those moments, you know what I am talking. Or when I get into Ganga, the way I touch Ganga, my whole skin will be alive. How I am alive when I hug you in the energy darshan, or when I give you the energy darshan, with the same intensity I will be alive when I touch Ganga, or when I hug our Bidhi Banyan tree Kalpavriksha, or when I touch Arunachala hill. Understand? Because I have no idea of gender. I have no idea of gender.